So remember, we've been talking about complex coordinate systems. And we can also interpret, obviously, anything in a complex coordinate system in terms of phase and radius. And so let's just, and this is here, the modulation scheme phase shift keying is basically a reinterpretation of that. Historically, it was probably the other way around. But let's just see how we can interpret the coordinate system, the real and imaginary. And again, this so that's very often called I and Q. And so imagine we have our QAM constellation here, four QAM constellation. And so now what we can do is obviously we can just define an angle here. Yeah, so this is an angle. And if we go here, we've got another angle here. And here we've got another angle. And then it's getting a bit messy here. But we see that we can basically define our symbols. As phase angles. So that's obviously nothing surprising. So we could, so imagine we would like to have m symbols, then we just divide 2 pi evenly by m. So that's the only thing what we need to do here. And so we could just define our phase shift keying in this way that we say, yeah, okay, so this one is here cosine of 2 pi m divided by capital M, and this one is here sine of 2 pi m divided by capital M, and then we just define basically different angles here, so that we, for example, start here, 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 and here, and this doesn't look very evenly divided here. Maybe there's another angle here, and we define different angles here, and so we're creating m symbols, and then m is running from 0 to m minus 1 to create these symbols.